Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Shadows of Om, Enhanced Edition. Baldur's Gate 2, that is. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going upstairs. We're in the... the Harper's headquarters.
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, this isn't the second floor. This is the roof. How
will
interesting.
You stop with your friend, please, sir?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
No way in this, right? The hell's that guy saying?
It is done.
Well,
live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I can dance
time.
On the head of a pin as well.
They keep getting stuck on each other.
Over here, fellow.
Alright, he's trying to come over here. Is this stuff in the way here? This he doesn't want to jump to the other side for some reason. All these roofs. I mean, there's barely any space, but what can you do?
Stand back for justice!
Alright. This is not the upstairs we were warned about.
Run, Bo, run!
Over here is the upstairs we were warned about. And I'm wearing a Harper necklace. So, I don't know if these things might not attack because I'm wearing them, or it might attack everyone but me because I'm the only one wearing them. I don't know. In any case, let's get ready.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
You bear the mark of one and the same. Here you are welcome and may rest in safety. Oh, nice. Ask as you will what you wish to know, and the guardians will answer as best they can. We have seen much and know the old songs, though the first singing be forgotten. What is this place? Here is where we guard the meeting. Here is where the membership may rest and be safe. Here is a hold of the Harpers, one of many, one of few. What manner of creature are you again? We are the past that guards the present. We harp as specters that others would find rest here. How does someone become a harper? It is said that harpers come from birth and that they are merely acknowledged when they join, a taint in the mind that lacks sense, perhaps, but the desire to make things right in the long term. Patience and works of good that help the balance, these are their own reward, but in time they may foster recognition of the like-minded. There is no membership to seek. There is only your own path to follow. Harpers seek out their own in time. What is there here that someone will want to steal? There is calm here to steal, in the mistaken view that wealth accompanies peace of mind. The powerful come and go, and in their wake will follow the scavengers. There was a thief that may have come here. What happened to him? A thief? A thief that despoils Harper's soul is forbidden from touching it again until penance given. They are above the soil, that they may see it, and no loss. As they take flight from the law, so we have given flight, but nowhere to flee. A gilded cage for form free to soar, that they may know loss in confinement. No possessions held or worn, a form that carries its own feathered coat, to show that material things come and go, and that some do not need them at all. Did they even answer my question? I don't know what these riddles are. I will leave you alone to your musings, then, because I've asked everything else. Solitary, but never alone, the songs of the past serve to shorten the years for the ears that dare listen and bring memory back of the friends departed. Those who harp are never truly alone. Right? The guardians on the second floor do not seem to attack those who are wearing the Harper amulets. As long as one of us is wearing the Harper amulet. I asked about Montaron, but all I got as a response was that those who defile Harper soil are forbidden to touch it. They are above the soil, that they might see it and no loss. Whatever that means. Exactly. They are above the soil. So they're like hanging somewhere or levitating? Held in a cage above the ground? Well, there's books. Maybe he's through that secret door. I wonder if we go through the secret door if they will attack us nonetheless.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Do as I bid.
You bear the mark of one and the same. Here you are welcome and may rest in safety. I guess they all say the same thing.
Fools to cross my path.
Yeah, alright.
I am ready, I think.
You
fleet
think.
Of foot and all that.
I have these. That's the same. Okay. Can I take that? The scroll of Phantom Blade? Magical bolts? Well, they think we're harpers, right? So they shouldn't object to us taking these things. Yeah. There are things. We have all these books. They're all recycled over from the first Baldur's Gate. Bunch of throwing axes. I have them all. Oh wait, this book's here as well. Ooh! 5 potions of extra healing. The specters do not react. Alright. Bolts of biting. Just in case, because I throw her up front in the front lines a lot. That's going to be very helpful.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Not yet. Oops. Forty gold here. Another one there. mean to hit it yet. Nothing in there. Oh, wait. There's another door that goes into this room. Wait. A note and a bloodstone gem. So we return with a couple things. Or he returns, rather. The note says, "This is a plain note written in a delicate script. It reads, Barenvar, do not concern yourself with the thief. If he has accomplices, they will show themselves soon. As for the thief himself, the spectral harpist will release him from his curse once they feel he has learned his lesson. And if he doesn't, well, we can always hope he acquires a taste for bird seeing, huh? Cheers, T." Oh, is that the guy outside? His name starts with a T. What's his name again? Oh no, Rylock. That doesn't start with a T at all. What's the other guy downstairs? Pace and Morella. Yeah. No one with a T here. But it looks like he's being kept with birds. Oh, nice. We'll have our rent of the place. One gold. Oh, nice. Over 100 gold there. Some magical bullets. That one's trapped. Okay, one. I think it's an ice arrow, frost arrow, something like that. Failed. Got it. Scrolls of Detect Evil and Mirror Image. That's cool, because I want... Do you know Mirror Image? Because I didn't think you did. I thought you just knew Blur. I have mirror image here. Oh, is it an opposing school or something? Try to have her learn it anyway. Some magical darts. Ooh, a horn coral gem and 40 acid arrows. Bullets plus one. These are different. Bullet plus one, or just bullets, okay. And then arrow of ice. Gimme. The gem. Acid arrow plus one. Dart plus one. I'll drop those actually. This is detect evil. Yeah, I was wondering about those birds too. We have a lot of arrows now. Oh yeah, this is what's her name stuff? Nalia stuff. Okay. So I want to see if Aerie can learn this. I'll take this away. Doesn't seem like she can learn it. Maybe she can't learn illusion spells? Well, can she just not, like, know any more spells, maybe? I don't even know. I'm not sure.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, we all have to go up. I don't know. Which stairs should we go up? Do they lead to the same place? Oh wait, that door. Let's go check out that door.
Sword! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle! Yoshimo is willing.
He's in there. Let him wait. He's gotta be in there.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Oh wow.
What do you need? I am skilled.
You're right behind me, right?
Another scroll of identify. Cool. Empty.
Hey, lovely lady.
Leave us alone. We're hanging out on the rooftop.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Wow. We have this hidden area accessible. Wow.
gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, we're all here.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yo, get in there.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before
venturing forth. We can't fit in here.
Stand back for justice!
Okay.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Who's this?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, it's Yoshimo! That's why we weren't going in? Oh. I didn't even realize there was a door here.
See, Battle Bow? Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
So it's because Yoshimo was lagging behind. I didn't even notice he was missing. I thought... these people are so noisy. Did you yell William? I thought it was because we couldn't, like, line up because it was such a small area. Oh, that's where this goes. Okay.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
So we went up that way, came down that way. Alright, let's go. Help him out, I guess. Let's everybody go in here. Come on, you can make it. You're wandering off now. Alright, see you tomorrow. Really? We can loot this? Is Montaron in there? Can we see him? He's gotta be in there. Oh, I can't see him.
Very well. Hiya!
If the door has a trap on it. Oh, there's a question mark thingy. This is an elaborate indoor aviary filled with exotic plants as well as numerous strange birds. Well, doesn't seem to be trapped. Alright, I guess we're looting Montaron or something. You're too far away to use that. Oh, is there something... what are we supposed to be using? You see a small bird flying through the branches of the aviary. You could catch it if you wanted to. Catching the bird is surprisingly easy. When you reach for it, the bird flies straight to your hand and sits there calmly. We've gained a... Harper bird? What? From what the spectral harpists have said, you gathered that this bird was once poor Montaron. This would be what Zara is looking for. Alright. Hide the bird. There's nothing else of interest in the aviary. Alright, are they gonna attack now?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I promise I didn't take your little thief turned into a bird. Promise. Instead of running down the hall, it would probably be a good idea to get out the back way that we just saw. Oh wait. Well, we can't. Never mind. We still have to come out the side.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Let's do that then, I guess. Can Zara turn him back into a dwarf, I think he is?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Bye.
Stand back for justice!
This poor guy. I almost feel bad for him just waiting around in the rain and stuff. You are back, are you? Is it safe for me to assume that you have succeeded in your mission? Or am I merely subject to a grueling social call? I decided it would be more interesting to kill you. I have found out what happened to him, yes. He was turned into a bird, which I have with me here. Finally, Montaron will be returned to my side. This is excellent news, especially since some fools broke into my laboratory and slaughtered all my creations. They killed both of my apprentices, too, it seems. Bah. I will put my work behind interminably. Or it will put my work behind interminably, rather. How excruciatingly annoying. Before I reward you, I'll polymorph Monty into his proper form, just to make sure you're not lying. Monty must have something interesting to say. Yeah, he isn't bad at eye, though. I mean, this happens every day.
Something troubling you?
What in the... You're not Montaron. Well, who is it then? He just died. What? Lucette says, and death will come on wings of song, a song of long and winding guile, and in the end, your end I wend, and in the end, a harp will smile. What? I demand to know what has happened here. My blade in his hide should answer you well enough. Here I did strike at his defenseless heart with a poison magical. I have no quarrel with you. We made the path difficult, but not unknowable, and in the end this fool did perish, as well he should. What was his crime? What is the reasoning for this murder? I can't believe they just killed Czar. What the hell? Did you not think him strange? He was spying on the Harpers, an act that should make you question his alliances. You may have not known what he was, but we did. A necromancer in the service of the Zentarum, creating abominations for sale to the highest bidder. Far from their normal range, but not an unexpected enemy. He could not lay low with such a flamboyant manner, and we knew of him quickly. You merely helped in the inevitable, and so you are free. You serve well, if unknowingly, and your agreement to help him is forgotten. The amulet is worthless. The blessed bear, only Harper pins. Well, it stopped the monsters from attacking us, though, didn't it? Be gone, and hopefully your next dealings with the Harpers will be more pleasant. Jahira says, my own Harpers have used us. I should have suspected. The gaudy necklaces, the invitation. Oh well, if Zara was doing as she said, he deserved this fate. Crap. Well, dead Zara and still no idea what's going on with Montaron. Will they have him as well? Or is he not even a prisoner of them? Does it go to the bottom or something? No. The guile of the Harpers has lived up to their reputation. Zara and I were tricked into believing that the bird I retrieved from the Harper base would be Montaron. It was actually a Harper assassin. Zara's Xentus background made him a target, and I have been led the entire way, a dupe. I don't know what actually became of Montaron, although it seems likely that the evil thief is dead. I guess that I feel a little bad for these people. Okay, here's Moronia. I was just going to pick this stuff off the ground, but... A word I would have with you, Jahira. Listen carefully whilst I say what I must, for this brings me no pleasure. Jahira says, do I know of you? Have you reason to subject me to your rude manner? I have no coin, if that is your wish. Charming, as I was told. No, Jahira, you have nothing I require save your attention. We are bid to follow. You are bid to follow as I lead. Come, we must go. I do not follow by a stranger's command. Who are you? Jahira, we just met her last episode. Oh, you know me, as well as you should know yourself. We are one and the same, and I bear the pin that tells our name. Let your eyes not deceive you as you look upon this trinket. Yes, I see. If you would give me a moment, I will do what needs be done. Make your farewells quick. You'll not be gone long. What is this about? I won't have outsiders breaking up my group. I am the leader here. No one is disputing that, says Jahira, but I do have obligations outside the group. I will return when I am able. Ah, crap. What was it? Summon to the Harper Hold? We keep losing people. We lost Nalia. 3 times. Now Jahira. Another Harper named Moronia appeared and bid Jahira to follow her. I have misgivings of what may come of this, although Jahira has assured me that she will not be gone long. Summoned to this Harper Hold in the city, or are they completely leaving? Well, there's stuff. A pearl, a black opal, a water opal. A jade ring. 907 gold. And magical bracers, quarterstaff, and scrolls of slow, vampiric touch, and friends. He had a lot of good stuff. It was pretty much all pretty good. Alright, slow. Yeah, we're putting in here. Rather in there. Vampiric touch. And friends. Bracers to the death. These bracers were held for decades by an undefeated gladiator and found extensive use in arena combat. The death of this champion marked the disappearance of this magical item, but rumors persist that they are used to this day in competitive combat across the lands. So it makes your armor class equal 6, but we have some stuff like that.
What?
Now I give him 2. She's already got... So this is not going to improve her armor class. But it will improve mine by a bit. Wow. That's pretty good. I'm a mage with armor class 0. Pretty awesome. Put those in there, and we got a quarter staff. We can't identify by lore. So we'll use a spell. Staff spear plus 2. When this seemingly ordinary quarterstaff is examined magically, it has an aura of alteration. Upon command, a long, sharp spear blade will shoot forth from its upper end, making the staff into a spear. Likely made by a wizard or priest hoping to increase their melee capabilities, or abilities, it is usable by anyone capable of handling a staff. Like your hero just left. Or Yoshimo. 1d8 plus 3. Well, that's like the blade he has. Oh, he has 1d8 plus 4. Even better, so. I'm gonna put into the bag of holding. Boop. Well, we can take this off now. Harper amulet. Oh, Jahira left us a lock of her hair. To remember her by. That's from before when she was basically killed. Wow. Alright.
Mince, don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
We're gonna go in here and look for her. Somehow I think it's outside the city. Another Harper hold. Anyway, we'll try to find her. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.
Cities always teem with evil and decay. Let's give it a good shake and see what falls out!